Now, this comes less than 24 hours after an hours-long standoff in Walla Walla. Police say a 42-year-old man there accused of violating a no-contact order and felony harassment barricaded himself inside an apartment on Isaacs Avenue. Police say because of the man's history, they called in Walla Walla Regional SWAT to take over this incident. Now, in this case, negotiators were able to convince the man to surrender late last night. He's now been booked into the Walla Walla County Jail.